as we all know, the jet d'eau began life as a release valve. Turning it on today is a kind of release for the city.